name is Michel.
My name is Dominika.
And we are representing the grammar school of Franz Martin Pelcel in Rychnová Kněžnou Čechia. And with this, we want to challenge you to dress up as the opposite sex and stay like that for the whole school day. As you can see, me as a guy, I'm dressed as a girl.
And me as a girl, I'm dressed like a boy.
But that wouldn't be that much of a challenge, so we made another one for you.
The whole school, only the students and the teachers, who are dressed as the opposite sex, had to stand up in a certain time and leave the school as fast as possible and stand in the yard. And don't forget to record everything.
So get together, don't be ashamed, and complete the challenge just as we did.